Good morning, Vikings. It's Fatima, and for today's Hispanic Heritage, we have Sonia Sotomayor. Sonia Sotomayor was born on June 25, 1954, in the Bronx, New York, to Puerto Rican parents. She is an Associate Justice of Supreme Court of the United States. She was nominated by Obama on May 26, 2009, and has been serving since August 8, 2009. She is the third woman to hold the position and is the first Hispanic Latina member of the court. The Safety Vikings tune in tomorrow for more Hispanic heritage. Now to Alejandro with Viking View.
Good morning, Nimitz Vikings. My name is Alejandro, and you're watching Viking View. Vikings, today Texas A&M will be hosting two sessions in the library. The first one will be at 9:30, and the second one will be at 10:30. In order to attend, you need to sign up at the Go Center and not the jailer with sports.
Appreciate you, Alejandro. Yesterday we raced at Burleson Central Meet. Although we had no medalists, we had a good meet for ourselves, with the JV boys finishing 8th place and the JV girls finishing 7th place, and the varsity girls finishing 9th place and the varsity boys finishing 16th place. Give a congratulations to junior Anderson Bonilla. He set a Nimitz program record for this 5K course with 18 minutes and 19 seconds. Also, the Irvin ISD Band Festival is today, and the tennis team will be going against J.J. Pierce today. So y'all tune in to that. Woo! Back to you, Alejandro.
Thank you, J-Lo. Seniors, we'll be having a taco about it on September 30th from 5 to 7 in the cafeteria. You will receive more information about the Dallas County Promise and financial aid, and also be served some delicious tacos. And also, Vikings, don't forget to dress in all pink as we pinky promise to smack Mac. Well, that's all the news for today, Vikings, and have a good day.
Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.